Did you see that? You're interrupting my wine. I'm talking.
Come on. Get to the point, darling.
Come on. I am Mr. Incredible. Good luck, Elastigirl.
Kids Toy Corner.
Hello, everybody. This is Kids Toy Corner. Today, we have an Incredibles 2 big, huge box filled with Incredibles toys.
Yeah. You want to see what is there?
Yes. Ow. Mr. Incredible.
And he speaks 14 phrases.
Yeah, baby.
Are you ready to open it up?
Yeah, baby. Here's Mr. Incredible, and he's really cool. He's flexing his muscles. And there's a funny part. He's very poseful. He moves his arms, moves his hand and elbow too. He moves his feet
and bends his knee, and his legs move. The cool part that he can swing at you.
We're pretending, but look, he has his waist is moving.
And the best part is he speaks 14 phrases.
I am Mr. Incredible.
Hey, heavyweight problems need heavyweight solutions. Wow. Yeah, baby!
Mommy, can I see what's in the box?
Yeah.
Yes! We have Mr. Incredible's car. With a remote control, you can actually drive it on your own. Let's open it up. Here is the Incredible's car, and it comes with a remote control. It goes forward and back, right and left.
So it's really easy to learn the remote.
Yeah. You can open the doors, and you can remove the roof. The steering wheel moves a little bit. Now I'm going to show you how to turn this car on. Look at the wheels. Sweet. Let's start it on. Yes, first try.
Are you back then, Mr. Incredible?
I'm okay. I'm a big, strong man.
She's my favorite character from the movie because she has two powers. She can turn invisible and make a force field. The doll is really cool. She moves her arm, her hand, and turns her head and bends her knee. She has a mask, and the mask has glue on it so it can stick on her face. We have a Violet color shield. We have Jack and Dash.
Let's open it up.
Here's Dash, my younger brother. He moves his head, moves his arms, and moves his legs. And that's basically it. And here's my baby brother, Jack. He has a very cute hairstyle, and he moves his arms, his head, and he can also move his legs, but it's hard.
I think it's because it's a new toy. Look.
It hurts my thumb.
So one leg moves better and then another one is a little bit harder. But look.
Whoa.
He's doing splits.
Whoa. Where's Jack? Did you see that? What was that?
Let's see. Over here? No. Did you see? You think it's your brother, Dash? I think he's running.
Yeah, I'm trying to play tricks on us. We got a big, huge Jack doll. It's a little raccoon.
He has a fiery flames on his face, can have a blue eyes, and he can have a raccoon battles. Electric sparks, yellow, blue, and red. All of that? Wow.
Here's Jack, my cute baby brother.
I said mama.
Jack is poseable and he has a button on his belly.
Is he shooting lasers now? He's shooting lasers! Jack is snapping! Is he eating cookies? Jack
fight.
I must say, he's a really powerful baby for his age.
He has multiple powers too, huh?
Yep, I love my baby brother, even when he has more powers than me. We have the full Kukumini! I love Kukuminis! This is all the collectors you can get. The ones I really want to get is this one.
The flaming Jug Jug?
I want to get Violet, Fire Baby, Jack Jack. Let's get the first one. No way, I got Frozen!
He's a cool, cool superhero.
We have Roy!
What is on her hands? Is that water or what?
She can avoid anything, like she puts something and she's avoid it.
I don't know, guys. We did not see the movie yet. It's not here yet.
No way, we got Mrs. Incredible!
Do you see her hand? It's already longer.
We got Elastigirl. It's a different one, though.
Yeah, she has a new costume.
Here is the new Elastigirl.
We got Edna Mode.
It's a terrible suit, darling. You can't be seen in this.
We got little Jack Jack. Uh-oh, the leg is broken.
Yeah, guys, it came like this. I think I can fix it. I have this, like, super strong glue.
We got Fire Jack Jack.
And he's like Sifu, I love it.
Screamsaver, Underminer, Mr. Incredible, and a Dash.
And he's the last one.
No way, we got the Underminer! Underminer attack! Now let's open it.
Wow. Who is inside?
Underminer. And he comes with an axe and a shovel.
For your launch!
Woohoo! It really jumped in it.
Attack!
Woo!
We got Mrs. Incredible!
Yeah!
And look at, she stretches.
Yeah, and this one is from Disney Star.
Here's Mrs. Incredible. You can also call her Elastigirl. She's very stretchy.
Wow.
And she's also squishy. She feels like gel inside her body or something.
Yeah.
Like that.
Let's see how much we can stretch her up.
She looks like a letter X.
Yeah. Wow. You have to be careful to not shoot yourself in the eye. Wow.
Oh, I think we're gonna break it.
We didn't break it. Here is the longest
gymnastics.
She is really stretchy.
And look, okay.
I need to reach for this camera and turn it off. This is nonsense.
That's not nonsense. Turn it on. Okay.
Twist figure.
Sister girl.
She's super cool.
I am Mr. Incredible. Good luck, Elastigirl.
I wish I could look like her.
Guys, all we need to do is just change her hair.
And this is incredible! Stretchy arms! Hoo-yah! Yeah! I'm a lighter playset! I always wanted one! Here's our opponent.
Oh, sweet!
Elastigirl shooting bad guys.
It went very fun. What else comes with the set?
And the watercraft.
And yeah, and the saving rock. Yeah, life saving rock.
It has wheels, so it's cool to play. Here is Elastigirl's arm, and it can stretch.
Ooh.
And it can grab people. Just an example.
You think it can save Elastigirl?
Yeah, because look. Here's the booby trap.
What is here? Did you see? I think this is some kind of jail. Yeah.
There.
So you think it's either to look out or is it a trap?
I think it's a lookout.
We've seen the movie. Maybe we've seen the movie.
I want to show you my favorite part of the boat.
What?
Oh. Ah. The boat has lots of doors. There's more doors over here.
Mm-hmm. Now you can see the sun.
Scream Savers!
Boom!
We got Edna Mode toy!
She's huge!
And I like her glasses.
This one is interactive Edna with voice recognition. Edna is interactive though, and there are special phrases you can use on her and she will respond to you.
Edna!
What is it?
How are you?
Yes, things are going well. No complaints, no complaints. And you, darling?
Fine.
Okay, darling.
Can I talk to you?
What do you want?
Do I look good?
Simple, elegant. Yes, I release you to socialize.
I need a makeover.
A makeover, huh? You need a new look, that is certain. Let me design something for you. Okay, darling?
Okay.
Now, do you like red or black?
Black.
Black. Power. Mystery. And glimming, yeah? Your look will be spectacular.
Thank you.
Oh, no, darling, you don't say.
My kids and my husband need a makeover,
okay,
too.
Uh-huh.
You're interrupting me.
Whatever, darling, whatever.
You're interrupting my one. I'm talking.
That's get to the point, darling. Oh, my.
You're fired. You're fired.
Whatever, darling, whatever.
She doesn't even care about her job.
What are you talking about?
Let's ask her some silly questions. Hi, Edna.
Go on.
Do you like YouTube?
Yes, darling.
Do you watch Kids Toy Corner?
Uh-huh.
That's really awesome.
Can you fight villains with me?
Okay, darling.
Awesome.
Uh-huh.
I like Edna. Can I just step as Edna?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
I'm Edna.
Darling, you can't be seen in this. I won't allow it. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Get to the point, darling. Please write in the comment what is your favorite character from The Incredibles. Mine is Rosone and Violet. And probably Jack-Jack, too. I like the lasers. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We made a really cool video of Star Wars. If you want to see it, click here. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.